Hey, what's happening? What's happening, people? How's everything? Welcome to the stream again. Today we was gonna continue with Forza Horizon 2, but we gotta do 15 more championships, and then we gotta do another Horizon finale again, and then it just keeps going and going and going and going and going. So I'll say, let's skip that one, and we'll get started on Horizon 3. So, let's go. Alright, gotta make sure to turn my music off. In game. Game winner. Hey, big thanks to Faz Neither for the follow. Oh, we play Xbox One X enhanced. Okay. I'm gonna make sure to turn the fucking music off. So we're playing for all the Forza Horizon games. I think Forza Horizon 2 just keeps going until you get every single car, I think. So we'll jump forward a bit. So we're starting this all over again. That's really fun.
Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site of Byron Bay.
Oh, these games are great, aren't they? These are Horizon.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott coming to you
Australia.
Live on Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under. And it's hot, and the roads are just wide open. Hey, bro, we're talking fast cars,
so on. Cool beats, summer. How is everybody? What's
blazing days, banging nights.
Hold on, now we've got 2MC in the chat again, we... He's back again.
So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest
and, jumping ahead.
Out of control event.
We fast forward in a little bit.
Of the Horizon Festival.
Of course, if we play Horizon 2, we'll just keep going and going and going and going and going until we do every single car, I think. So we'll fast forward a bit. Gotta make sure I turn the music off. Settings. Audio. Custom. Hang on. Radio volume off. Okay. Well, done. Hang on. I gotta turn my music on. Copyright free music. Where is it? Not that one. I'll do. Peter one. Go. There we go. I thought I turned the music off. On this. Off. It's on one, but it's not on, okay. Frame rate is a bit, thing on this. I thought it was, Xbox enhanced. Hmm. screens. We do his bit and then we might overtake him, but it's getting a bit closer. So last game, Cervex got dinner. I'm playing the Xbox version. Yeah, I've got this for PC as well, same as Horizon 4. But we're just playing them through on the Xbox. Is that just drive to the new festival? Okay. Let me change my channel a minute, 2 seconds. There we are, nice.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left the thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
No, I really haven't finished this game. I haven't completed this one yet. So it's nice to go back and do it all. Never know, we might revisit number 2 at some point. Gonna go back and finish number 2. I think it's like it just keeps going and going, you know. Still, nice big shout out to Faz Nathan with the follow again. We're up to 41 now. Plus he got his name up on the stream as well. Choose a guy. I go with the same guy as he was on Horizon 4. Right, where is he? This guy. Yeah.
Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Jordan.
Yes.
Hey, Jordan. What do you think of the place?
It looks lovely. Over the summer, that's what I think.
We're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team.
We'll sort the audio out first.
But everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house.
That's the one with the helicopter, isn't it? And the Jeep at the beginning. Yeah!
You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up. What? I said easy, not boring.
Say, the audio is still not off in this. Why can't I turn it off then? It goes down to 1 and doesn't go off. Default then. Whatever. Okay. Can't turn it off in game, I think. I don't know. I just have to keep it on 1 then. Australia, is it? We're in home and away land. Oh, neighbours. That's the only thing I know. That'd be a nice place to go on holiday though, wouldn't it? Australia. They've got these beaches and... looks really nice. On the back of the thing. Looks like a graphics card, doesn't it? Looks like a new graphics card. That's what it looks like. They said the 3080 was better than them, fuck Christ. Go!
Left, left, right! Watch out for that!
Come on now, let's go! Tree. Sharp turn, I think that's a final stretch in.
Okay, Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
They've got to give it an easy one at the beginning, don't they? Just introduce you to
the game. Party. Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
That was but then Mark done good, didn't he? In the football just now. You know.
Nice driving, boss.
Wheels come out swinging first 20 minutes and then that was it.
I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke.
End of.
So you need anything car related, you come to me. Oh, one Christ. More thing before we go though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
Lamborghini Centenario. That's called, eh? Yeah. Nice.
We're starting to bring some pretty big name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them.
Right.
There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can
find gonna, up to the festival. I think I'm gonna recruit people from your avatar thing. You're from your friends list. We've had some radio stations.
Hey Jordan, your route is set to the area where you're
Josh
able to
LB.
Find the driver tar.
Whatever that is, some random guy. This is a sort of a new account, isn't it? So I think he'll add random people in there.
Turn left. In 200 meters, keep right. Keep right.
Keep right. What side of the road do you drive on? On the left. Drive on the left side of the road, eh? That's good to know. Come on in, let's go. Looks alright inside now.
Yeah, 400 meters. Turn left.
Very nice. You found your avatar, guy.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
Come on in. Let's go. Ferrari LaFerrari.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Let's go straight over. Out of the way! Oh, they got horns on us. Didn't have it in the previous two games. You can beat people. Move! I know you have to do it on the Eliminator one. You challenge the people. Grab time and beat them. Then you got risk. Oh, bollocks. Doesn't matter. Can't get fixed by the time we get to the end anyway.
Let's get them signed up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
Drive to the beach.
200 meters. Keep left. Keep left.
This is where you choose a car, I think. You gotta choose between, is it three, four cars, I think? It looks like, I think it's a BMW, and some other ones, I don't know, I can't remember. Can't remember. It's been a while since I played this one.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car.
Which one? Which one should I go for? BMW is alright. Let's go for this one.
Mustang, nice. Biggest engine by cubic centimeter wins. You'd be surprised how often that strategy works.
Quarter past seven already.
How about a fantasy? Some of your personality in eight characters or less?
Blah and blank. This is why I'm going back. I'm playing them all. Yeah, check a bit of Australian thing on it. Nice. It's blocked. Oh well. Leave us default. How's that profanity? My name is Profanity. Alright. Weird.
This Horizon Festival is going to be bigger than ever.
This is why I'm we're going back. We've beaten them all, guys. But I did jump ahead a little bit from Horizon 2. I've done the first, the Horizon finale, when you go around all the map.
I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists, but it's your call, boss.
Done that one, but then it said you had to do 15 more races, more championships.
Pulse it is. I'll get the deal signed.
And then I think there's another one after that then. Then just keeps going in.
Horizon Base Arena. Consider them.
So I think we
BPM are as good as RPM, right?
Visit this one. Right, need to turn off. Yeah. Went off. So we're restarting these games all over again, so it's nice and just completed them from scratch, like.
What a conspicuously nice spot for
so a
nice
thank place. You for joining.
Just drive up to the market to start.
Whoever's in here, thank you for coming in, saying hello, watching. Amazing.
Alright, people want to see you racing, so let's start things off.
I appreciate everybody who comes in. Even if they just sit back, relax, it's nice. Start event, let's go. Gotta make sure my radio station is off. We don't want that hit. Doing our copyright stuff. Because after I streamed here, I go over to the YouTube. I probably previous videos over there. So anybody who's missed like a stream or anything, you can just go back and view it there, you know. So I think the video's deleted after a while, didn't I, on Twitch, on here. So I think it's nice to keep them. To be fair, the game still looks nice, doesn't it? The Horizon games. They still look good, like. Thank you, Zephyr Ken. Yes, Forza Horizon 5. I can't wait for that one. That's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be really good.
Chalk it up, boss. That's a win. Plenty more to come, I hope.
Let's go, let's go. One of us, first race done.
Boss, we're very nearly at fan capacity. Just a few more and I can roll out the next stage of festival plans. Get you some new toys to play with.
Okay.
Hey Jordan, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant.
Right.
You can call me Anna. I've been
Let's go to the next event.
By the Horizon Tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity?
Aye, why not?
Great.
Just press down on the D-pad. Alright then, let's go on. Gives it the pretty board as well. Nice.
I hope you did that on purpose.
Yes, we did actually.
These bonus boards are hidden all over Horizon Australia.
This is when you jump off the cliff thing, look.
In this case, an XP boost in 200 meters.
Gotta go really fast over the fucking edge. I got a big run up first.
This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
I was wanting to get a bigger run up. Ah, bollocks. Right, let's do it again.
Still alive, boss? Excellent. They love that one.
Let's do it again.
I'll tell the scouts to find more.
Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company. Turn around.
Want to get a bigger run about time. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. That's a bit shit, don't I? Much better. I'm still 2 stars. Bollocks. Oh, 3 stars. Nice. Hey, Joe MC. I'm doing very well, man. Just, finished watching the football. Tell you what, Denmark looked really good, didn't they? They just, they just denied our attack completely. We just.
Hey, Jordan. This is a
as soon as the first goal. As soon as the first goal happened, they just went. That was it. Oh. Yeah, I'm doing quite well, man. How are you? How have you been?
Exhibitions are big with the fans. So are skill chains. Remember, they don't want you to win. They want you
let's
to
win style, too. Let's go, let's go. I know we're, we're jumping ahead quite a bit on the old Horizon, but, we'll do it. Did well done. That's good. That's good. You're doing fine. Well done. But we've fast forwarded a little bit. We did do the Horizon finale. Well, the first one on Horizon 2. But I said we needed to do some more championships and to get to the next one. So I thought we let's just skip ahead. Let's skip ahead to this one. I wanted to cut him up, and wet. What's we in? So getting wet. Can't see. This game still looks good, doesn't it? No, it's fucking. It's really good. I think, as we know, Forza Horizon 5 will look even better, won't it? Can't wait for that one. Like I said before, I prefer racing games with older cars on. I think older cars are really good. Get like 206s and pretty Escort Cosworths and stuff like that.
Wheel spin.
spins offer
wheel spins again.
You can even win limited Horizon Edition.
Can we win cars on this one now?
Hey Jordan, I've just been down to the Byron Bay site. You can barely
win. I'm not really winning cars. It's all money.
I think the time has come. Meet me there when you're ready to start the expansion.
Nice.
Get down here, boss. We're bursting at the seams.
Future Club. Amazing. Make sure my music is off. There we are.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
That's a bit of a white turn. Doesn't matter. I guess I'm points for landscaping.
Turn left.
Hold on now. I wonder if we can get the old the Mad Max Interceptor on this. You know, the yellow and red one.
In 400 meters, turn right.
I'm not sure if you can get the car, but you can guess I'm in like close to it. Like.
Turn right.
Where's the. Ah, what the. Where's the music gone? Oh, you're joking. You are kidding. I've got to get my music on now. Joking. Try this one. Let's try this one.
How'd I never get a cut?
Fucking adverts, isn't it? YouTube it is. Here we go. Bang. New cars have been added to my garage, right? Turn it down a bit. Okay, right, that's good. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get to the festival. 400 meters, turn left. Hey, we got it says we got 5 viewers in here. How is everybody? Feel free to say hello and I appreciate everybody who's in here. Hello to you all. Welcome to the stream. Guys, if you're new with us, what we're doing is we are trying to complete every Forza Horizon game. I completed number one. We got number two, we did the Horizon finale. And now we're on this one. Yeah, I'm jumping ahead a little bit, but we're doing it. Once we get to number four, we're doing some eliminators as well.
Work so far, boss. Kira said I should get you set up with another car for this next set of races. Take a look at these, and whichever you fancy is yours to keep.
Which one should I go for, guys? Should I go for the Lambo? Should I go for the Range Rover? Let's go for the Lambo, is it? It's 799 now, that is. Which one should I go for? I think the Lambo, I think.
I know we like to say Horizon is all about the music and cars, but you know what? The painters deserve a shout too.
There's only one colour.
Some of the stuff these guys produce should be in a gallery. You can check out what paint jobs people have done here and choose one for your car.
I'm blue. Look at that blue colour.
Alright, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like. Or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the festival.
This is much more in-depth than the other one, isn't it? You can walk around and look at your car and stuff. Ooh, nice big boot in there. cockpit. Get in, drive. Lamborghini Urus.
I know the paint's not dry on our Byron expansion yet, but we could really bring Horizon to more fans when we open a second festival location. Meanwhile, I've just got the latest reports from our scout crew, all marked on your map. No rest for the wicked.
Alright then, we're going to do all these. Let's do it all. Let's do all of it. Hello.
Keep left.
This is great. All AI guys.
In 200 meters, keep right.
Grab on the beach, V. V.
Recalculating.
Aha. Is that back in list stuff? Okay.
Hey Jordan, the Horizon bucket list is where we get a bit existential.
Aerial nomad.
Your last day on Earth. Imagine what you drive and what you do in it. Then, take the car I've left for you and do it. You're welcome.
Aerial Nomad. Pretty fast, isn't it? Got 4 minutes. Should be plenty of time, isn't it? Ooh, set. All over the place there. Thought it would be a solid tree then. We bust through that one. Yeah. That counts. To the river. Top of the tree. Oh, fucking hell. Some trees are smashable and some ain't. Great stuff.
Two wheels then.
Oh. Oh, come on now. Lock it down. Drift over there. So it is a wrong turn, but on this one. Pretty good. There we go. Lucky it's off high.
Events are great for PR and fans. And good for the soul too, I reckon.
Itchy Soph. Blizzard Mountain. Not sure if you got this one.
Prepping more bucket list.
Alright, what's next? This one.
Challenges around the festival for you as we speak. I think the team loves these things even more than you do.
Hey, Jordan. I've heard a lot of good things about this driver. I think we should try and get them to sign up to your lineup.
Recruit these people away. Just okay, and went straight on this.
Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Let's go round here, is that?
Now this one's a cross-country circuit. Like a cross-country. Not a very
imaginative
name, I know.
SUV Heroes. Hang on. Let's get the live scores on the left screen. No, it's not until 8 o'clock. Denmark 4-0. Get out. Smashed. Absolutely again mashed them up. I went to the turn earlier. The house squad. Porsche Macan as well. Whoa! To my bloody bash off, is it? In Denmark, won the last two games, bloody 4-0. Christ. Watch out for the Danish. Italy, Austria now, we're in about 20 minutes. So we'll get the score on for that one. A turn! Hey. Oh, it's only two laps. I've got the three. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Got a five, now down to fucking one.
That's what the fans and I like to see.
Is it? Yes. Easy peasy. Right, where to next? This one. That's probably one of them speed trap things, is it?
Turn left.
Let's
turn
go.
Left.
Come on, these balls again. Tap.
That bonus board earns you a discount on fast travel. Should come in handy.
Aye.
An auto Horizon hunt like you knows what to do with one of these.
Next one, love it.
Come on, not fast enough. Still visible to the naked eye. We'll be setting up speed trap locations for you all over the festival.
Got it, 150 I think. For that one. I'm pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure it's 150 for that one.
400 meters. Turn left.
Okay. Turn! Turn left. Can't enter. What do you think? Yo, Shunda, how's it going? What's going on?
Just much faster.
Spin for a prize. Oh, never mind. Or this one. I know, already 4-0 lost. Got fucking smashed. Smashed up. It was a tough game going into the house thing. Hope England get knocked out by Germany now, wouldn't it? Never know. Germany's a tough side. Watch out for the house! Fuck out. Yeah, Germans a tough side as well, aren't they? So they might jump the tree. Fuck. Starting this game from the beginning. Right, what time's the UFC on? On now, is it? Oh, the prelim matches. That's alright then. Seen you, I've seen it is. Oh, fuck. Are you joking? Go. Always crashing that bit. Always. Yeah, easy.
There's my ace driver. Proud of you, boss.
These games are always long games, aren't they? These Forza games, like. Let's do it.
Time to time to move beyond Byron Bay.
Yep.
We have people coming from north, south, west. They're even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon.
Number 4 is on sale. Yeah, but it's on Game Pass. Man, let me check. Come here. Let me check the store. Might be on sale on there. Don't think it'll show up for mine, will it? Oh, Ninja Gaiden's out, is it? Where was that? Is that top new games? Fucking Ninja Gaiden's out. Sweet.
Tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky.
What do we need? What's one leak? What do we know? What do you mean now? Let's go outback first of all.
Check out our new festival location.
Off-road and
when
stuff. Brum, 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 brum. Yeah, he's on Game Pass, is like. Yakuza's on there too, like. I got fucking Game Pass. But I've also bought all the Horizon games anyway.
Oh yeah, and before you set off, head back to the Byron Bay Festival. There's something special waiting for you in the auto show.
Probably got a new car, we? Claim fast travel. Oh, don't have to, because there's only there. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it should be out. Ninja Gaiden. Can I search? Yeah, this one. It's $39.99, is it? Or $32.99. Yeah. It's I think it's all three games, is it? Get that soon, innit? Do a playthrough of all three of them.
400 meters. Turn left. Hey, Jordan. Remember, you're a big deal here, and other races want to drive with you. If you see another driver cruising next to you, beeping their horn, beep back to start a convoy with them.
Turn beep left. Beep.
In 200 meters, keep right.
Let's go here, yay!
You have arrived at your destination.
Collect loyalty cars. Yeah, but that bloody purple boss with the fucking laser beams I'm heading. It's some platform we have to fucking go up and down and left and right and stuff. Oh, wait.
We've arranged to have some cars delivered to your garage.
Nice.
All of these cars are yours to keep. Choose one you'd like to take for a spin now.
Ooh. Because I, what was this? Because I played Forza Horizon 2, we get a new car. Nice. Let's get this one. But yeah, apart from that, the boss is easy. it's not too bad. Don't customize a car. Go back. Got a Halo Warthog. Looks like a fine fancy car. Yeah. Looks like a Halo car on this. Yeah, Ninja Gaiden is not so bad, like, you know, it's quite a tiny game.
Hey Jordan, banking skill chains earns you skill points, which can be used here, in the skill shop. The skill shop offers an array of upgrades and perks, which can be activated with skill points.
Nice, okay.
This is the festival boss tab.
These perks allow you to unlock upgrades and call in favors to improve your festival. This is the skills tab. These perks make it easier for you to bank huge skill chains. This is the instant rewards tab.
Instant rewards.
These perks offer you instant rewards of credits, XP, and wheel spins.
Right, okay. Get that one. Don't have to worry about what the game are these? Horizon mod team with addition car horns. Did you get anything? I bought a, like I did my sports bar VR though. It's like a VR fucking pub. It's got like darts and snooker and stuff in it. It's like a VR bloody air hockey and stuff. Hello, Warthog. Oh, fuck. Not sure if I unlocked the online portion of this yet. See people racing around and stuff. That's not the horn! Oh, God. They have to custom, have to change the horn, innit? The Halo bloody G-Pon thing. Give me a car. Come on. Give me a car. It's like Brucey's Price is Right, isn't it? At the end, they spin that big wheel. And that big wheel at the end, and that's like a bloody. I'll beat the price or something. Like that. Andrew! Come on now! I can't do anymore. Come on, Andrew! Oh, I missed. Doesn't matter. I think it's as fast as it goes there. 116. It's fucking maxed out. Maxed out. Fast as it goes.
fuck, how long is this? How far is this away, like? It's fucking all over the top of the map. Alright. All the way there. I'm sorry, we'll get there. We'll get there. I know. It's fucking all the way up and fucking all up top. Gotta go all the way back. Fucking all the way up middle of nowhere. Give me this. The other one is over there. Well, Matt Hancock is gone. Dirty Matt Hancock. Matt fucking on job or whatever his name is. 400 meters. Fucking hell, got caught. Dirty bigger. Matt on job. That's his name. Well, it's his fault today. He said to keep 2 meters distance. He fucking didn't, did he? Well. Mark, add on, cock. Mark, fucking add on.
400 meters, bear right.
Fuck hell. Get out. You fucking
400 meters
reside.
Bear left. Keep left.
Well. Yeah, let's go. Finally made it. Looks like off-roady races now, isn't it?
In the shade, and these people are still having the time of their lives. Whatever you're doing,
it's fucking going down slowly, innit? The price of Resident Evil.
I've been checking out the festival, making new friends. Most of them are cars, but, you know. Speaking of, you're here to collect another one.
690. What was it, 6 to the first one? Colours. No. FIFA 21 is 17 quid. I got FIFA 21 on this. Yeah, I got FIFA 21 on there. The next one. I had the it's like, buy two, you get two copies to know. Get the Xbox One version and the Xbox Series X one. I haven't played in ages, though.
Yeah, people.
Got here, and the location scouts are already reporting points of interest. They're
certainly interested. I'll have to tell them about the place. Let's do the for this one away. We're ready to sign
another music station to the Horizon Festival. Whatever your ears desire. Anyone? So not going to fucking listen to it anyway. Well, Black Ops 3.
400 meters.
This
Horizon Online.
In Horizon Online, coming first isn't everything. Make it clean, make it stylish, make it look good, and you could earn as much XP as the bloke out in front. You've got three ways to play. In Online Adventure, we'll set you up with a bunch of great events all over the country. You and your friends can get straight into the action.
Italy and Austria are kicking off right now.
Online Free Roam lets you choose your own adventure. We'll turn you and your mates loose on this wide open land. Take some cars out of the garage, run events, tick off the bucket list, or just roam till the sun goes down. And now, for the first time, you can play a Horizon campaign in car.
Oh, yeah.
Work with your mates to make Horizon Australia the biggest Horizon there's ever been. And everything you do in co-op still counts in your solo campaign. So don't be shy.
Co-op. There's a mountain. Have we got? Yeah, no, we haven't got it. Okay, let's do it.
Hey Jordan, it's
Forzathon. What's that then? Complete 2,000 races. I really? Fuck hell.
Hit the action button to see what the challenges are this week. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
This.
We're calling you from the drift zone. Turn in hard and use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags.
Oh, I got it. Right, I got it.
You've arrived at your destination.
Whatever. Yes.
The rules are, if you drive backwards or go outside the flags, it doesn't count. Try again, no cheating.
This is, let's do these races, gentlemen. Not sure how long it'll take to beat this, but it'll probably take fucking ages. Probably take forever to beat this one.
Hey Jordan, glad you and your friends are enjoying the races we've set up. But this is your festival. We take orders from you. So, let's talk about Horizon Blueprint.
Alright, got a fucking...
With Blueprint, you decide where, how, and how fast. Set race conditions, number of laps, car names, and categories, and then run your events your way with your friends. Each team contains a group of cars carefully selected and balanced for your events. Want to race rally classics, Chevrolets, Italian manufactured cars? Take a look through and see what you think.
Have, go back. This is let's do the default ones. It's already made up. Go, go, go. Okay, not over the shop. Anybody played Dirt 5? I'm not too
Not too keen on that one. I'm dead. New one. I know, I didn't think much of it. Sideways. Probably because I was stuck in the water there. That's why you have to slow down. Go! Result on it, bloody 4-0. Bloody hell. 4-0. Fucking mashed up. Hey, done it. Another one chopped off. Yeah. Look at Denmark, done very well.
I just got off the phone with the Horizon.
Last of the group to fucking getting our next stage through to the next round.
I need to show them bigger attendance numbers. Can you help me out?
I think I'm gonna write that right down now. Denmark. Winner of one, they're up against the winner of Holland and Czech Republic. Denmark. Go back against them. Whoever wins out of Netherlands and Czech. That's who Denmark will get. Hopefully they get Czech Republic. You never know.
Convoy race. Convoy to help find hidden items and bank bigger skill chains, and you can challenge them to race
the
anytime,
sausage.
Any place.
Yeah. Never not probably. Germany. Let's go. See if there's any action now in about 2 minutes after this race. Yeah.
Rufus. Fucking hell. Good splash, snap paddle. Come on, let's go. Right in front anyway, so it's fucking easy. Got the copyright free music on the wall, so that's good. Should have been fucking crashing about 3 yen. Synthwave music. That's actually quite funky. It's all licensed music in the game, isn't it? I can't put it on. It's already copyrighted. Again, no car. Hey, got the fucking car. Oh. Right.
My uniquely tuned automotive psychic senses are telling me that there is an abandoned classic nearby. Maybe I just heard a rumor. You know, either way.
Game field, I guess.
Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn right.
I think once we get back to
400 meters.
Forza Horizon 4, we'll do the eliminators. Eliminate them all again. Try and get some more wins on it.
Arrived at your destination.
It's quite fun to play. Gotta try it. We should see if we can win in the mini in it. It'd be hard, doesn't it? Try and get a win in the starting car. Yeah, my car's fucking fast. Really fucking fast, I got it. Gotta beat 60 meters or something like this.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
We're gonna fuck about that way. Does. easy. Easy. Detroit become human. There's like so many things that can happen in that game. It's like every playthrough where you get, it can be different. Yeah.
You have arrived at your destination.
Can't beat by the Fahrenheit owner.
They are loving the Outback site.
Fahrenheit is fucking really good. Sounds off guard, but then it goes fucking over the top really quickly. Fucking spamming fucking QTs and all over the place. Sounds the best. Subaru Impreza 677. Well, apparently this one. This one isn't. This one's it. It's a fucking Cobra! Hold on, I should see if that car's on here. AC Cobra. Shelby, wouldn't it? Shelby Cobra. Fiat Ford. Ford fucking Fiesta! Yeah. Sarah Cosworth. Ford Escort. Not for you. What's that? Ford Falcon. Ford Capri. It's fucking Del Boy's car now. Might be. See that? Rusted. No one on here. Ford Falcon. Shelby. What's that? Fucking load of Ford cars in here. Van. It'll be fucking Shelby, won't it? discern all fucking all both. Where is it? It's a fucking cobra. There it is. Let's fuck it then. But it's all fucking black and fucking rusted up, innit? Yeah. It's a fucking cobra! The fuck is that? Hell of a fucking bonnet on it. Aye, drove through the fucking pitch. What colour is it? Black, innit? It was black, wasn't it? On Twin Town. Didn't have no things on it. Aye! Drove through the fucking pitch. Let's have a look. Come on. It's a fucking cobra! Right, hold on. We got it. It's like a fucking... It's like a black colour. Hang on now. I've got a fucking... Ah! Gonna do it all over again now. Gotta buy our fucking... I'm gonna buy a car. I'm gonna do it the proper fucking... Shelby Cobra. Where is it? Fucking that one. Normal. It's like a fucking in black. It costs 2 million for 2 million, man. I have to save up this one, and if it costs two million. $2 million. Oh, fuck hell.
Plenty more stunts and races around here, if you're interested.
Yeah. Fucking $2 million. Well, that's the thing then. That's what we gotta do, like. Fucking two million fucking credits it costs to get that car. Then we'll have to bang around then in the fucking cobra.
You have arrived at your destination. Hey Jordan, you've now set up enough routes to host a championship. Points awarded over multiple races, most points wins. You know what to do. It's a showdown between rally legends. Evo versus Impreza. Pick a side, boss.
Fucking Scooby-Doo. Be back now in a minute. Again. Right. Mm-hmm. So his headphones are alright, like, to be honest. Not too bad. It's fuck. Let me alright. Is it Mr. Gun? Are you crazy? Right, hold on now. The fucking music's gone off again. Alright, so look.
Looking for a free music? Check out.
Give a sec. Last fucking thing, isn't it? Let's have a look at this. Yeah, let's do this race. One more race in, then probably go off in. So I got a bit of work tomorrow. I'm early in there. Go off, have a shower and the rest of it. Had to go wide in. Okay, Subaru Impreza. Shade. Who's this guy? All right. No. Ooh. Fucking pitch. Ah. Awesome. I haven't really completed this one, so I think we'll do it. We'll have to do it, didn't we? Get through this one and then we'll go on to number four end. Number four is ready, awesome. We'll do that one from scratch as well. Rise and fall from the beginning. So on Horizon 2 we had to do another 15 championships. Then you had another finale end. And just keeps going in. Keep doing championships until the end. So I thought we'd skip ahead for a bit. Skip ahead. Fuck hell. It's way to slow down, isn't it?
That you're taking part in. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Right then. I think I'll have to end the stream now, guys. Everybody who's come in and had a look, thank you for joining. And big shout out to FaZe Knight there for the big follow. And see you guys tomorrow, guys. This ain't Lando. Ciao for now. Cheers, guys.